السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to our first episode on our series about akhlaq. So what is akhlaq? Basically, akhlaq is your manners, your character, and your conduct towards people, right? It's how you treat your fellow Muslims and non-Muslims as well. And it has to be asked, you know, why is akhlaq so important, right? Why should we have good akhlaq, and what does that even look like? Well, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that those of you who will be closest to me on the day of judgment are those with the best akhlaq. So it's obviously in your best interest to have good manners and good conduct. It's also important because, you know, your mannerism is a big part of your life, right? Obviously you use it every single day. And we know that our religion it's a way of life, right? It's not something you do once or twice a week. It really is a lifestyle. So your manners, your akhlaq, it really all comes together. It's also just an important part of being a good person in general, right? You could probably point out one person in your life that you love being around because of how nice they are, how kind they are anytime they're around you, right? You can't really be a good person if you have terrible manners. So throughout the series, inshallah, we'll be looking at the different angles of akhlaq, what it really means, and we'll be really taking the example of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, seeing how he would interact with people, with the Sahaba, what were his manners like, and inshallah learn from him. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.